Oh man, I'm so tired as fuck, and I just got up after laying in bed and shit, and I just thought, why not, fuck it, I'll make some kind of commentary or something for this dead fucking channel, and I mean dead fucking channel. But anyway, here's what I know about wrestling. I don't know what's going on anymore. I was reading some news and shit, and I just stopped doing it, and I get messages from people, and what happened not too long ago? Jeff Hardy got arrested again for the millionth fucking time, DWI or some shit. And what else happened? Finn Balor got a gay tattoo on his fucking arm, don't give a shit. And what else is going on? Flippity flop, flippy fucking kicks, wrestling, don't give a shit. Smarks jerking off till their dicks fall off. I don't give a fuck about Smark wrestling. And AWA's just not what I thought it was gonna be. And a lot of people are calling it gay EW. I just don't give a fuck about wrestling, guys. But then I'm hearing about this NWA Power. And if people keep talking about it more and shit, I might check it out. Actually, I did check out a clip, and it looks kind of like the 80s stuff, when Ric Flair was in the NWA, whatever the fuck. I don't even know what I'm saying there. It's hard. I can't get my words out. I'm so fucking tired, man. But I just had to make something and commentary shit, and wrestling is still fucking dead to me. And I don't know, this NWA thing, it's called NWA Power. I don't get it why it has to have power at the end, but yeah, and they're not all a bunch of flippy kick guys on there. There's actually some big guys, some big wrestlers. And I thought I saw Mr. Kennedy on there, so I guess he's on the roster. And I heard Jim Cornette on commentary, and that's fucking funny because he's a pretty cool guy, man, sometimes. And yeah, you see how out of touch I am with this shit, wrestling? I just don't give a fuck about it. The Smarks ran me off. I just don't want to deal with this shit, this fucking drama. You just lose brain cells trying to argue with these motherfucking cucks. And wrestling is still dead to me, though. It's gay. It's retarded. It's full of special fucking cucks. I fucking hate wrestling, and I hate the fucking smart community. But anyway, I'm going to get the hell out of here. And yeah, that's what I think about wrestling. It's all trash. Indie fucking trash. A little bit of hope for NWA or whatever, but I also had hope for AEW, and it's just gay, and I don't know. NWA looks kind of cool, though, but I just don't like that the crowd's so small in that place, and the, interview stage is right beside the ring. I was never into that back then, but hell, it's got to be better than what WWE's putting out in AEW. I mean, AEW. I'm not fucking kidding, though. Anyway, I'm just going to keep talking. I'm going to get the fuck out of here. I'm out of touch with wrestling. This channel is fucking dead or in shit, and I'm going to get the fuck out of here, so yeah.